So long, Bray.
I do feel like I vaguely remember. I think Boomer's thing is much wrong.
Oh.
I feel like I vaguely remember this fisherman village.
Wow,
I am running on the edge of the bridge and it scared the heck out of me. Trash? Trash? No trash. I'm just gonna jump down. Is there a good way down? Did you guys find a good way down yet?
No.
Jump in the water. Oh. Duh.
Oh god.
Water.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde.
I went like 3 foot deep water and lived.
I was just gonna ask, like, do you survive water?
Yeah, I just smashed into some rocks.
Wow. I don't know how I survived, but I did.
Video game logic.
Oh, we gotta
belly flopped, and it was like the most graceful belly flop of all time.
Hold H. Hold H. Competition.
Scott in these competitions.
I like them. Clear the village. I kind of thought this was a village like people lived in.
There's a boomer coming up behind us.
I died.
That's a kill. Dang, you like just, you insta-kill. That wasn't even like down.
Oh my gosh.
I hate those zombies.
Do I get to continue playing or no? Okay, I do. Well, I don't think I'm gonna win this one.
You still have more than me.
Oh, I have a kill from the boomer?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. Oh, I sliced his head clean off.
Alan, get out of here, you kill stealing fucker.
Draw.
Someone have a gun.
Oh, here he is.
Get him. Oh, you just came in flying like a wrecking ball. My Osiris, man.
I thought
we cleared the village.
I never felt so hard.
Alright, you should stop singing. Oh my gosh, I'm exhausted.
I never wanna break your heart.
You don't even sound like her.
Where are you? That sounds just as bad.
Close the gate. That was our problem. Oops, don't kick the gate. Close the gate. There we go. Go to prison? What is that one?
Well, first you get arrested. First you commit a crime. But
That's one of those repeatable quests.
I kind of just assume I'm the one that goes to...
What? I said first we rob Alan. So we gotta commit the crime to get arrested.
If we can figure out how to rob Alan and then have him go to jail, we're the best robbers.
Heck
ever.
Yeah.
Hey! Guys, come here!
Is this the dumb repeatable thing? Is this prison? Are you making us go to prison? Yes, Yes, you are making me go to prison.
Sure enough, Alan was the one to go to prison.
Wow! So you can't say anything. It's my time.
Man, it took us a long time to get to prison.
Alright, go to the... Stealthily complete quarantine. So it's the same thing. I think we just have to do it stealthily for it to count or something.
I think it's just a quarantine you do stealthily.
Where are we supposed to go?
Up here.
Oh, we're on the island. It's like the start
of
St. Louis.
Alcatraz, some sort. Also, it's raining again.
Yeah, but I think it always rains in prison.
I imagine.
How do I get over the fence?
They just have a rain machine in Alcatraz.
There's a wall over here. Oh no, that's got a fence on it too.
Oh, maybe,
the whole front door technique, I always forget about that.
Why is there a time limit? It's just a timer. Leora.
Fight your way to the prison armory. Hey, that sounds like a gun, maybe.
Run! Go! Go! Go!
Unless they
just
have
batons and nightsticks.
That's gonna be really disappointing. Oh, they have guns! That's not fair at all!
Wait, that means if we kill them, we get their guns.
Probably, but good luck killing them!
I came